It's an incident like that happening right here in Wichita Falls that prompted the Rotary Club of Southwest Wichita Falls to partner with several local agencies to host a public panel discussion in hopes of raising awareness and lowering the number of deaths and overdoses. Curtis Jackson takes us there.
According to the Drug Enforcement Agency, in 2021 alone, more than 107,000 Americans died from a drug poisoning or overdose, in which two-thirds of those deaths were caused by synthetic opioids like fentanyl. Stats that marketing and development manager for Big Brothers Big Sister Jean Hall says can't go ignored.
A lot of people are frightened about fentanyl, but they might not know how to process what they see. They might not know facts. They may be hearing rumors. So we wanted everyone to know exactly what is happening with fentanyl in Wichita Falls. What do we need to do about it?
Several guest speakers took the stage to discuss what's being done to combat the fentanyl problem here locally, including WFPD Chief Manuel Borrego, who says this topic can't be talked about enough.
It's just killing people, and it's affecting, disproportionately affecting our youth. I'm not saying that older people don't take this, but our youth are taking these counterfeit pills.
And with more than 20 deaths this year alone here in Texoma, Hall says discussing this issue with your children is a first step in combating the problem.
When kids hear something, they don't necessarily believe that it's real, or they might not think it's going to affect me. So parents need to be talking to their kids, sharing this information with them so they know how dangerous it is, because they might think, oh, I can take whatever drugs. They know people who are taking drugs, they're okay. But with this drug is different, because one pill can kill you.
And when it comes to law enforcement, Borrego says they can't fight this battle alone.
This isn't just a police problem. Our schools understand it, our community groups understand it, our parents. So we're coming together as one so that we can address this issue with fentanyl.
Creating a citywide team to battle this deadly drug and get it off the streets. Curtis Jackson, KFDX 3 News.
Now, with Narcan being more readily available, Sober Living of Wichita Falls is hosting free Narcan training classes to ensure proper use of the life-saving drug. For more information on those classes, just click inside this story on Texoma's homepage.com.